Hey guys, this is Brother. This is my snowmobile right here. This is a beautiful land of Door County. beautiful guys. We have snow. That means we have snowmobiles. And we're about to ride this thing probably for the last time this spring. And I'm stoked, I'm happy. Damn it anyways, fucking chin strap. Stoked, happied. Let's see if she fires up. Let's see, how many poles am I thinking here? I say 5. I'm not gonna count, guys, so. But I guess I'm making a snowmobile vlog out of this now. I said I wasn't gonna, but whatever. Just send it. Just send it, guys. Wait, you guys gotta see it. Just send. Here we go. Come over with me. Up for a gander. It's not an ET, but it's a fucking RE cat, and she's old as shit. And she's fucking, oh, she's knee deep here. Oh, fucking A. Fucking knee deep. There's the old fucking cheetah. Been sitting here since fucking 2002 there, guy. Look at this fucker. Ooh. Yeah. Mint piece of shit right now. She hasn't been fired up. I fucking opened up the engine on her and the flywheel isn't even attached to the motor. So, and it don't have a seat, so that doesn't help anything. But I do want to get that fucker running, but. God knows how much fucking work that is, but yeah, no ET. We cannot send it on that fucker, right? It's not an ET, it's a fucking RE cat. It's a cheetah. An old cheetah. Now back to the fucking, this is your fucking 580. Oh yeah. Oh, holy shit. Oh, she's all full of snow. I need to get a cover for her. I'm gonna fucking turn her around here. Fucker doesn't have reverse. That's a real downside of this fucker. Don't like that too much. Oh yeah, perfect, right on the spot of ice. I'm gonna be cranking her over. That's always gonna end well. All right, let's see. Oh. Yeah, fucking me. Oh, this is bad, guys. Vitals too. Let's see what those puppies are doing. Ooh, I'm out of breath already, guys. This fucker's hard. Oh, I got oil. Oh, my antifreeze. Looking good. Just had a problem with that, guys. I fucking brakes here aren't working so well these days. Caliper's stuck over summer. And we are back again, guys, for the fucking 100th fucking time. The snowmobile has moved. All right, well, my camera GoPro is being a shithead, so sorry about that, guys. Like I was talking before, my when I the caliper, the brake caliper, stuck in the summertime. Oh, it looks like I lost a fucking bolt there. Oh, that ain't good. I hope she's down in there somewhere. I don't like that. I should have. Well, I can find the same size bolts, but. Anyways, yeah, it's stuck and it was rubbing up against us and it burnt my fucking rope off from my recoil and went back in it and I had to take that off. Had to take my freaking coolant hose off there and yeah, that wasn't very fun. It wasn't very fun to bleed that back in. You got air in the fucking hoses and shit, but well, one pole start now, guys, which is fucking awesome. It should, maybe it's two, but oh, still one pole. That's a champ right there, already camp for you. Camera decides to die again. Thank you. know, guys, there's a little Egg Harbor for you, and snowmobiling up in Wisconsin. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog.